Moses on Mount Sinai, when God's presence was there, everything was shaking. And it also says in Hebrews 12 that the Lord is going to shake everything again. And in this time, not only is he going to shake the earth, but he's going to shake the heavens. And the writer tells us to hear his voice and not to refuse the speaker of heaven. Because if he did that with Moses, a human messenger, we definitely should be listening to when he is speaking from heaven. So it tells us to listen. But then the good news is the writer says, we have an unshakable kingdom. That's what we're looking for. And it's unshakable. And it will not be moved. And we will not be moved, those of us who are birthed into this kingdom. And then at the very end of that chapter, it says,